What I would like to do in general is experiment with accent pronunciation similar from the handbook. So our terminal R's will be, you know, an open sound. But since we can talk about that later, but let's go ahead and try. May I please point out to you, the first 8 measures is one giant beautiful phrase. So you can approach that and love on that as one beautiful thought. We will lift after behold a wonder here, love how to receive his sight, because those are, you know, thought breaths, and we'll lift there, and then we'll take a real breath after hath not beheld his light. Then we start the next 8-bar giant poetic phrase, and it has a nice crest at the 5th measure, in his eyes as first have made him see, and then have made him wise. That's all going to be in tempo, and then watch here on the top of page 16, second measure, where we get to be expressive. And I will do my best to show you instead of tell you. Let's stand. Behold. Show you the inflection that we can feel and enjoy this poetry.